yung late night na hindi ako makatulog and stuff, it's because of that. There's really noise there. Na parang feel mo, there's so many voices talking to you, na parang telling you you're worthless, na parang yung self-harm and everything. That's
Alexandra Castro, a law student who has a bipolar disorder, describes the difficulties of having a mental illness. Mental health issues are among the causes of suicide. According to World Health Organization, 800,000 people die due to suicide worldwide every year. In the Philippines, 1 out of 5 adult Filipinos is suffering from mental health disorder. For this reason, Senator Risa Hontiveros believes it's time to pass the mental health bill into law.
Well, itong mga nakalulungkot na mga kamakailan lamang, mga dagdag na pagpapakamatay ng mga kababayan natin kasama na yung ating mga kabataan ay lalong nagbibigay diin sa pangangailangan na maipasa na yung mental health bill. Dahil halos tayo na lang yung bansa sa Asia Pacifico na walang mental health program dahil walang batas tungkol sa mental health.
Senator Hontiveros added that people with mental health issues should get appropriate care and not be judged by the public. The bill was already passed on third and final reading in the Senate. A technical working group is already working on integrating similar counterpart bills at the House of Representatives. If passed, the public will have access to basic mental health services in communities. Leslie Longbowen, UNTV News and Rescue, Makati City.